the need has become greater because at the beginning we were serving maybe 9,000, 10,000, and we're up to 16,000 meals per day.
Since March 18th to now, we've served over 14 million meals.
Hola, buenos días. Okay, go ahead, you can grab them.
Just heartwarming to know that they're appreciative of what we're doing.
Bye, que le vaya bien.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Y somos tres adultos y seis niños, y no tenemos para comer.
Almost saying, I'm sorry that I'm doing this, but I have no other way of getting food.
The grab and go centers became the ability for us to distribute food to our communities. And so we provide a breakfast and a lunch to every participant who comes up to the grab and go center.
LA's Best, Beyond the Bell, we do logistics very well. So we're used to this. We do citywide events as part of our activities in LA's Best. So these guys are logistically minded already, and they understand systems, they understand flows, and they get it.
Even though this whole concept of providing food to the community and developing these grab and go centers is just a little bit outside the concept of what after school programs should be doing, we were very fortunate in that the CDE, the California Department of Education, allowed this to happen.
With all the trainings that our staff goes through, food safe handling certifications, and you know all the best fit nutrition training that we get, we're definitely best equipped to be volunteering and running this operation.
We first started off thinking it would be only for our students, but then we realized a great need in our community. So the grab and go centers are open to anybody in the community.
Part of our job in LA's Best and Beyond the Bell as employees is to serve. And if it wasn't for COVID, we'd be serving kids and families on school campuses.
During the regular school day, we've provided three meals a day. Now we're able to provide at least two meals a day. We're providing over 500,000 meals a day. That's an incredible amount of need in our community.
Her parents live with her and they have four children. So that's eight meals a day that, you know, they really need in order to just keep going.
I don't know what would have happened if LA Unified, Beyond the Bell, would not be here.
I think that we're fulfilling a great need, and it's crucial that we continue doing it.